everyone. Cebu Pacific welcomes you to Boracay Airport in Cataclan.
Hi friends! Welcome to another travel vlog. In this episode, let me take you to Boracay, Philippines. Almost 2 years after rehabilitation and pandemic restrictions, Boracay Tourism Office has allowed entry of visitors to the island. When we went there earlier this year, many establishments and service providers were still trying to recover. Honestly, I liked how peaceful Boracay felt at that very moment. But such a beautiful place deserves tourist adoration and, of course, care. Also, touring the place would help the workers or laborers whose jobs and livelihood primarily depend on tourism. Did you know? Scuba is an acronym for a self-contained underwater breathing apparatus. Scuba allows divers to breathe underwater. Experts closely monitor divers, especially those that are non-professionals.
If spring is the season that wakes me alive, and fall is the season to contemplate life. Oh, I
don't know what. Paddleboarding is an activity whereby one uses a paddle to propel across a body of water while standing or sitting on the paddleboard. You can rent the set and paddle on your own, or you can also ask for assistance. Let's start this tour with the restaurant, which is right in front of the beautiful beach of Boracay. It usually gets jam-packed during peak hours, so expect few minutes of waiting time. The restaurant serves modern Filipino cuisine ranging from regional to all-time favorite dishes. And food was really great. I'm having a house party. Not staying up till morning. Sleep then I watch a movie. I do what I want, yeah, do what I want. Moving on to the mini pool bar, which is just behind the restaurant. Above it is the famous sky pool, which is a good spot for taking pictures. It is open to in-house guests, and any drink or snack ordered at the outdoor bar will be charged to their respective rooms. Apart from the sky pool, the resort has 4 swimming pools that are conveniently accessible to in-house guests.
Hey
Henann Palm Beach Resort has 250 guest rooms which offer the following amenities. We booked and stayed in deluxe rooms which are located in the 6th floor of the back building. The main difference between deluxe and premier rooms is beach proximity. For more details, you may visit their website. The deluxe room is approximately 39 square meters. It has a spacious bathroom which can be sectioned into the shower area. The toilet, the bathroom countertop, and the bathtub. Beside the bathroom is a big storage area where one can keep clothes and other personal belongings. The deluxe room has one single and one queen-size bed, the latter facing directly the television area. And my favorite part was the relaxing view from the balcony. Finally, on our last night in Boracay, we dined at Vhub Food Park, which is 5 to 10 minutes walk from Henann Palm Beach Resort. It's an open area full of food stalls offering different Asian cuisines. And you can also try their paluto service. At night, the public can enjoy performances from music bands and fire dancers. Thanks for watching! Back and forth through dark roast coffee, salt mist and sea, sand and amber trees. Cause it still feels like summer, but it's soaked in nostalgia slowly. All the leaves are turning. Say goodbye to summer.